No word by Friday. Stress, anguish. I had some work to do, but I was too depressed and anxious. So to distract myself from sad sack worry mode, I hit the Vista and watched Mad Max Fury Road. An excellent and entertaining film, in my opinion. All about life and freedom and women winning out over death and oppression and men. It ended, I turned my phone on, an email from Ben. My heart beat at an increased speed. It was addressed to Ula, but I had been CC'd. Hi there, Zach Sherwin told me that you guys are willing to take our male duck, Brutus. My wife would like to bring Brutus to the sanctuary on Saturday. Can you provide me with directions and instructions? Sweet baby Jesus. I was so relieved we had achieved this, so overcome with glee to read his email that I honked the horn of the war rig, which is what I call my Prius. I imagine Ben's wife screaming down the desert roads, a cold gleam in her eye, a serene face, an unstoppable furiosa, bringing her passenger closer to the green place. Nothing more for 24 hours. I did all I could, hope and pray. And then, at 4:15 in the afternoon, on Saturday the 16th of May, I received one last email from Ben. I opened it, read it. What did it say? Just two words. Duck delivered. What a lovely day.
Hello, Zach. This is Ula Peterson here with the Kindred Spirits Animal Sanctuary on Tuesday morning about 8 o'clock your time. Brutus the duck is well settled in. Everything is going well, and we're just working at getting him now socialized into our group here. He has a bunch of really nice friends up there and is safe, and he'll be here for the rest of his life. And thank you so much for caring about him. This is what really matters.
And then she hit me up for a donation, which I gave, and you can too, and if you do as well, I think you are hella super swell. Give your conscience that new car smell. KindredSpiritsNM.org. That's their URL. And to tell the truth, well, it really wasn't too hard helping Brutus win his liberty. Literally, I spent less time making phone calls than it takes to perform this duck rap trilogy. And I'd like to think I'd have seen it through, even if the job had been a bigger size for me to take on. But I won't lie, I'm kinda like, phew, that I didn't have to rise too high to the occasion. Being a hero seems hard, even hellish. Even if I had it in me, it's a role I wouldn't relish. I honor and admire, but I'm not at all jealous of the Martins and Mahatmas and Malalas and Mandelas and Mad Maxes. They're badasses. I'm not. My life's relaxed and nice. But the point is, doing something was barely more work than doing nothing. No taxing task, no sacrifice. This world is imperfect and it needs improvement. We may not complete the work, but neither can we be like, don't ask me to do this. It's our job to push things forward, even if we barely can perceive the movement. That's what I believe the truth is.
Viva Brutus!